Hey everyone, Matt here with Safford Auto. Today I'm going to be showing you how to control your car using your phone with the new Uconnect app.
I'm using a 2018 Grand Cherokee Summit for this demonstration, but a wide variety of cars from a wide variety of years work with the Uconnect app. For a full list of which ones do, check the description.
The first step is to download the app. The app is titled Uconnect and has a blue background with a white U. The Uconnect app with the black background is an older version of the app that got replaced by this one. Next, let's open the app. Once you press log in, it prompts you with a username and password. Now, it's time to move to the car. On the touchscreen, press the apps button at the bottom of the page. Then, press the activate services button, which has the word go on it. From here, put in your email address and they will send you an email allowing you to create an account. Once you create your profile, log into the app using the email and password you just set. Although it can take 24 to 72 hours for the app to fully configure, it only took about 20 to 30 minutes for me. From the remote screen, you're able to lock, unlock, start the car, and turn off the car. You're also able to set off the horn and lights to help you find the car. Because you're sending a signal from your phone to the car, these actions can take anywhere from 5 to 30 seconds, depending on what you're trying to do. If you can't hear the horn or see the lights, if you go to the location tab at the bottom right, it'll show you a satellite image of exactly where your car is parked. Also on the location screen, you can search for an address or point of interest and use Send and Go to send it right to the navigation in your car. If you have an electric car and you're low on charge, you can quickly find a charging station from your phone and send it right to your car so you can be there in no time. If you click on the info button at the bottom left of your screen, it shows you your vehicle health report, which will tell you if there are any problems with your car that need to be addressed. For the Grand Cherokee, there are 12 tests that they show you on the app, one of which lets you know when you need to get your oil change, which I think is really helpful. On this page, it also shows you your fuel level, tire pressure, odometer, and oil life remaining. If you have an electric car, it will show you how much charge is left on your battery and how much time it will take to acquire a full charge. Also, if you click on the button at the top left and go to Vehicle Preferences, it lets you change your vehicle nickname so you can customize it, and it also lets you find the closest dealer to you. As always guys, thanks for watching the video today. If you like this video, be sure to check out our other videos. We have a ton of helpful how-tos and car overviews, and I'll see you on the next one.